When the dust cleared, the tires quit burning, and the engine stopped roaring, Seth Dompier was the last man standing during the grand finale Demolition Derby. Michael Koon and Adam Roberson finished second and third, respectively. Racer Tyler Dorsing had a solid night on the track, with wins in the final heat race and third Australian pursuit. The Derby also featured a trophy dash, UTV, and powder puff races. The Moses Lake Roundup continues this weekend with the rodeo.